afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Let me start with Sikh greeting. Waheguru Ji Ka Khalsa, Waheguru Ji Ki Fateh, which means Khalsa belongs to Waheguru, which is God, and the victory, Fateh, belongs to Waheguru, God only. It's our immense pleasure and honor to have all the Interfaith members here with us today, sharing the stage and celebrating the 8th World Interfaith Harmony Week. I, on behalf of United Sikh, humbly welcome all the UN representatives, diplomats, the CTTE president, and the members from NGOs gathered at this event to promote harmony amongst one and all, and regardless of their faith. United Sikhs is a UN-affiliated, international, non-profit, non-governmental, humanitarian relief, human development, and advocacy organization aimed at empowering those in need, especially disadvantaged and minority communities across the world, to transform, educate, and protect the lives of underprivileged individuals and minority communities impacted by disasters, natural or man-made, suffering from hunger, literacy, diseases, or from violation of civil and human rights, into informed and vibrant members of society by fostering sustainable growth programs regardless of color, race, religion, or creed. Now about Sikhism. Sikhism is the fifth largest world religion with over 25 million followers founded in Punjab in 1469 by Guru Nanak Dev, who rejected the caste system and declared all human beings equal. Sikh religion maintains five articles of faith to bind them to beliefs of the religion, which include advocating for equality and justice, engaging in selfless seva, which is community service, and remembering God all the times. Sikhism believes in humanity, and we recognize the human race as one. Langar, let no one be hungry where the spirit of God prevails. Langar, or free kitchen, started by the first Guru, Guru Nanak Dev Ji, in about 1481. It is designed to uphold the principle of equality between all people of the world, regardless of religion, caste, color, creed, age, or gender. Three pillars of Sikhi, Kirt Karna, Vanchakna, Te Naam Japna, which means earn living by labor, share it with others, and repeat the name of Almighty. I'm gonna recite a shabad which is sung by Bhagat Kabir Singh Ji, Kabir Ji in the 1400s. I'll read line by line and then I'll translate the meaning of it. Awal Allah Noor Upaya Kudrat Ke Sab Bande. Firstly, God created light and then by His omnipotence made all the mortals. Ek Noor Te Sab Jag Upjaya Kaun Pale Ko Mande. From the one light has welled up the entire universe. Then who is good or who is bad? Loga paramna pulo pai. O men, my brethren, stray ye not in doubt. Khalak 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 me khalak. Poor reho sabrathai. Creation is the creator and the creator is in creation. He is fully filling all places. Mati ek anek paant kar saji sajan hare. Clay is but the same, but the fashioner has fashioned it in different ways. Na kach koch mati ke paande, na kach koch kumbare. There is no fault with the vessel of the clay, nor there is fault with the potter. Sab mein sacha eko soi, tiska kiya sab kich hoi. He, the one true law, is midst all, and it's in his will that everything is done. Hukam pachane so eko jane, banda kariye soi. Whosoever realizes the Lord's will, he alone knows the one Lord, and he alone is said to be his slave. Allo alak na jai lakhya, gurgur dina mitha. The Lord is invisible and can be seen not. The Guru has blessed me with the sweet molasses of his name. Kahe kabir meri sanka nasi, sarav niranjan mitha. Says Kabir, my doubt has been dispelled, and I now see the Immaculate Lord everywhere. Waheguru Ji Ka Khalsa, Waheguru Ji Ki Fateh. On behalf of Sikh community, I request you all to join the langar, which is is on the second floor after the program. Waheguru Ji Ka.